The future has not been written. There is no fate but what we make for ourselves. I wish I could believe that. My name is John Connor. They tried to murder me before I was born. When I was 13, they tried again. Then came August 29th, 1997. Judgment Day. 3 billion lives vanished in an instant. The beginning of a war between man and machines. A war in which I, John Connor, would lead the human resistance to ultimate victory. It never happened. The bombs didn't fall, computers didn't take control, and I never became anything. I live off the grid. No one and nothing can find me. Years have gone by. I keep telling myself it's all over. Time to get on with my life. But I just can't do it. If we changed the future, why am I still running? If it's safe now, then what am I hiding from? A dream. A nightmare. Nothing else feels real.